Hi, my name is Ann Christine Tompkins. I'm on the tennis team. I'm from New Lenox. I played at Lincoln Way Central High School. Most definitely. I've been playing tennis for so long, I don't think I could ever give it up at this point. I think they really benefit from playing sports. Most importantly, you learn how to be dedicated to something. You're dedicated to your team. You go to practice. You learn hard work at practice and on the field. And I think it's very important for young people as a way to mature. My dad played so many sports in high school. He played tennis, actually, which is how I got started into tennis. And my brother actually took tennis lessons with me throughout my entire life, and that kept me competitive. I think it's really important as an athlete to stay competitive on your off season. I know it's difficult because you want a break and everything like that, but if you play a second sport on the off season, it's great cross training, whether you play your own sport on the off season or a different one. Just as long as you stay competitive and stay in shape, I think that's very important. I'd have to tell all future athletes just to have fun. That's the most important part about sports. You play because you love it and you want to have fun with your teammates. So that's the most important thing. Sometimes you get caught up in being so competitive that you lose sight of that, but the most important thing is to just have fun and try your best.